on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I am back with another comedy reaction. Like, it's been a while, man. I was sitting here, I felt like laughing a little bit, man, really enjoying myself. So, I asked you guys a while ago to send me, like, your favorite comedians or, like, comedies and stuff. Some of you guys sent me this thing called Al Bundy, Best Insults. All right. I had no idea who Al Bundy was, so I did a Google search. So basically, he was a protagonist of a TV show called Married with Children that ran from the 80s to the 90s. This was off a TV show, man. So I don't know what to expect, but if he's funny, I'll let you see if I laugh or not, man. But we're going to check him out. You already know what time it is. I already got the video pulled up. Now, this is a video with his best insults on the show. It might not be all of them, but this is some of his best insults. So I guess, I don't know, man. I guess he insults people. And so if you're easily offended, I advise not to watch his video. Because it's all comedy. You know, it's going to offend some people, but it's just comedy. So if you're easily offended, I advise not to watch this video. So I don't want to hear it in the comments that, oh, this and that, or you're killing the video with dislike just because you can't take a joke. But with all that being said, man, we're going to chop right into this. Al Bundy's best insults. Let's see what he could bring.
Love and marriage, love and marriage, go together like a horse and carriage.
Excuse me, but am I invisible?
Possibly from Pluto. Call the police.
What for? The call costs more than the car.
Yes, and it cost more than the condom I should have used the night you were conceived. Oh,
whoa. I want a balloon.
You've already got one.
Yo. Honey, why don't you just stay home and bowl me over?
But Peg, I prefer a place where my balls are returned promptly. Well, yo. Congratulations. I didn't know you were expecting.
That jumping must have expanded my foot.
But I see you must have fallen on your butt a time or two.
How dare you say that to my face?
Well, I'd say it behind your back, but my car's only got half a tank of gas.
Yo, whoa, this man's a savage. He just say whatever, man. Like, he don't care. Like, and honestly think that, you know, like, he don't really mean to, but that's his personality, man. Like, he just say whatever comes to mind. Yo, this seemed like a TV show I want to watch, man. Yo. All right. I wasn't expecting... I honestly didn't think this was going to make me laugh, man, but hey, this is great, man.
My face!
Well, I'd say it behind your back, but my car's only got half a tank of gas!
That's very touching, honey. Now rub my feet.
Peggy, I wouldn't rub your feet if a genie popped out of them.
Oh, Peggy, you'll never guess what Jefferson did.
Misunderstood your cries of pluck me to the butcher?
As a little girl, I wanted to be a ballerina.
Ballerina? You sure are my nutcracker.
Well, I have just about had enough of you.
Well, you wouldn't say that if I came with fries and a medium drink.
Yo, whoa.
You know medium, the size between small and you.
Why must you always be so negative?
Why did you cross the road? I'm a natural born salesman.
Excuse me.
Hey, do I come to the hag shop bother you when you're working?
Good, now you can put that metal plate back in your head. That's a lot like putting a lid on an empty jar.
Ooh, she got jokes too.
Put a bra on you.
Question two. Who would you rather spend the night with? A, your wife, or B?
B.
Fun of our way! 2, 4, 6, 8! Go make fun of our way!
1, 2, 3, 4! You're gonna fall through the floor!
This year, I am finally going to win the neighborhood decorating contest.
What, are you going to stand out front and be the little drummer boy?
Yo, guys. Bro, I could not with this man, yo. He just say whatever, man. He don't care. Yo, I gotta watch his TV show, man. I gotta watch it.
Think you're going? Aren't you open?
Sorry, ma'am, but unlike your mouth, we occasionally close.
So just a second here. Now, why don't you just buck out of here?
A shade of blue.
I'll tell you what I'll do then. We'll stand you in front of a mirror. I'll begin strangling you. When you reach the shade of blue that is satisfactory to you, you yell moo and I'll stop.
That's it. I'm taking my business elsewhere.
May I suggest Jenny Craig?
Wow. Hey, guys, I can already tell, man. This man did not get any business. Like, you see the way he treating the customers, man? Like, he don't care. Like, he run you away, man.
Hi, honey. Did you miss me?
With every bullet so far.
Wow, nice wheels. But you have to realize, stealing cars is a felony.
So let's pretend to be that kid on Home Improvement.
With this attitude, you're going to be working here for the rest of your life.
Well, take a gander into the seat next to you if you want to see what your future looks like.
Oh, man, I'm done, man. I'm done. I can't take no more of this, man. Yo! Al Bundy's a savage, guys. Wow. Yo, honestly, a TV show like this could not come out nowadays, man. Like, it could not. Like, honestly, like, 2020 or 20, like, they could not make a reboot of this show. Like, it just can't happen, man. It just cannot. Man, wow. It seemed like in the 80s, or even 90s, people just say whatever, man. Like, people were fine. Like, people weren't, like, you know, like, overcritical, like, oversensitive. Like, they just say whatever. And it's all for a good laugh, you know?
Come, Penelope. Let's go someplace where they treat us with respect.
I try the moon, you'll weigh less.
You know, Marcy, how can you be so unfeeling? Didn't you ever get up in the morning and suddenly realize that something very, very important was gone? Well, sure you do. You must every morning when you open up your pajama top. Well, let me explain. See, it's just like an elevator. There's a 2-ton weight limit on this suit. Let's say I nail the soles directly to your feet. It'll give you more traction when you're pulling the ice wagon.
You'll be hearing from my attorney.
Is that the law offices of Hagen and Dodds? You know, Jefferson, good for you. You decided to take the Miller boy camping.
Huh? Hey, Bundy, I had steak tonight. What are you having?
If I was the mailman, I'd be having your wife.
I smell foul.
You certainly do.
Hey, you're in my sun. I'm trying to get an all-over tan.
You're asking a lot of the sun.
Excuse me, do you have any pumps in my size?
Yes, I do, but the Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Shoes would not allow me to sell them.
Well, I hope you get coal in your stocking on Christmas morning.
And I hope you get slim fast in yours. Now, we're about to have our Christmas party here, you mind eggnogging on out?
Oh, man.
And to help you out, I made a top 10 list of things to make you more attractive for your sex symbol husband.
Uh-oh.
Number 10, wear traditional Islamic garb covering all but the eyes. Number 9, feather removing electrolysis. Number 8, ski mask. Number 7, sew up holes in ski mask. Number 6, hire attractive woman to stand in front of you at all times. Number 5, beak job. Number 4, put paper bag over ski mask. Number 3, shave head, tattoo Cindy Crawford's face on back of head. Learn to walk backwards.
Hey, yo, guys, I wonder if this man ever ran out of jokes. Like, it seems that, like, all the jokes are creative, man. It seems like he never repeat the same jokes, man. Like, he got one for, like, every episode, it seems like, man. Wow, you guys got to also tell me, like, how long these episodes be, man. Because if the shows are just like this, man, they're straight, you know, I got to check it out.
Number two, poke out eyes of every man on Earth. Number one, get president to make every day Halloween.
Ah, Peg, would it really make you feel better if I told you I needed you?
Yes, it would.
Hey, I know how his wife keep up with it, man, but hey, I figured she would have divorced him. You guys let me know if this man got divorced in this show, man, but this man's a savage. Like, he don't care. Like, he just say whatever, man. I gotta tell, like, he's the star of the show, man. Like, he's probably the one that made the show entertaining. You guys, let me know more information on this show down below in the comment section. And let me know if you'd like to see any more of these reactions or any other comedy reactions to the channel. And if this is the first time to my channel, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Like and share this video, guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one. It's been your boy, Jay. Peace.